Ready.
Okay, so for lesson number 2, go fuck yourself.
Ou em português, vai-te foder.
Ou em chinês,
kun.
Sabe?
Sense. Kun.
Kun. Okay, não estás a parar, ok. For lesson number 3, pussy
is a genital.
Cunt, twat.
Can I translate that? Jesus. Portanto,
eu tenho que ver. Espera aí. Ok.
Portanto, pito.
Pachacha.
Rata, cuna, o que vocês quiserem.
Grelo.
Grelo.
Or in Chinese.
In Chinese, it's the letter B. Mr. B. Simple as that.
Just that.
And Chinese doesn't even have letters, so think.
Yeah, he knows. You said Chinese, yes. He's Chinese. So, number 4. Fucker.
Cabral. Cabra. Whatever.
Again. Shabby.
Shabby.
Sha means stupid. So.
Okay, now Laura will teach you.
Lesson number 5. S, but tushi.
Ou então, rabo, cu, olho do cu, não, rego do cu. Yeah, in Chinese, please.
Pico.
Lesson number 6. Hustle, where the sun doesn't shine. Ass crack.
Olho do cu, portanto.
Again.
We have a lot for this word.
Okay, choice. You can
so
start.
So yeah.
No. Bad choice of words.
So,
don't choose.
PR. Time PR. Something like that. So dirty.
You do realize it doesn't understand anything.
Yeah. We have a topic.
Lesson number 7. I'm going to teach you how to say bitch, whore. Or in Portuguese,
puta! Puta que pariu! Filha da mãe! Filha da puta! Sua puta!
We have many putas.
And we have a lot for that too.
Oh!
For example, we say cheap whore, 贱货, 婊子, 绿茶婊, 婊子养的, 狗婊子养的.
Okay.
Lesson number 8. It's shit. You piece of shit!
Yeah, seu monte de merda!
We don't insult people with that, but we say shit things like shi-fen, da-fen, mainly coming from a human being called da-fen. The big shit is the human stuff.
The biggest shit is the human stuff. Lesson number 9, very, very useful.
Very important.
Very important also, it suck my dick.
Chupa, caralho! Chupa! Chupa uma pizza!
Chupa uma pizza. We never use this word.
Because
why?
Because they don't have dicks.
Oh.
They're Chinese.
I'll show you later. If the photographer is not there. I'm kidding. Go ahead.
I'm going to pass lesson number 9 to Eduardo.
Are you? Okay.
I am.
So
go this way. I'm this way.
Okay, yes, because I'm
this way.
Okay. So suck my dick, which I don't have, okay?
No, it's not exactly.
Chapter 7.
So,
go ahead, sorry.
Idiot.
Simple.
You don't follow,
guys. Shabby.
Shabby.
So everything is shabby in Chinese.
Okay, so lesson number 11. Okay, which comes after 10, by the way. Pervert.
Perverso.
So perverso, tapiquinho.
Tapiquinho.
Chappy, bien.
Chappy again.
Chappy again.
Have you guys no creativity?
No, no, not at all. In okay. The football match, we only say Shabby! Shabby!
Okay, now it's fine. Calm down. Lesson number 12. Peace, pee.
Shadow.
Does it pee pee?
We say, 自己照着，撒泡尿，自以为是。
Why do you tell him this way? Just this sentence.
Only bad words.
So, lesson number 13. Jerk off or hand job?
Oh, em português, bater uma, bater a punheta.
They didn't think this.
O que é isso? Já que isto é o gesto ideal para jerk off ou bater à punheta, que será algo assim diferente.
Like spreading the seed.
Yes, spreading the seed.
Yeah, and our way is even worse.
Yeah.
Very, very bad.
You have another gesture for that?
Yeah, we say shoot the airplane.
Okay, so my last lesson is lesson 15, which is blowjob.
No, 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 you missed this.
Oh, okay. So, oh, I don't want to say that. I missed on purpose.
Oh, okay.
So lesson number 15.
14.
It's 15.
14.
Cunnilingus.
You want to read it?
I already read.
No, no, no. The part below.
I have to teach you how to do.
No. She will translate it in Portuguese. She will
Cunnilingus is an oral sex act performed by a person on a female genitalia. The clitoris is the most sexually sensitive part of the human female genitalia, which in Portuguese should be something like miniatur. É um ato sexual feito por uma pessoa à genitália feminina. O clitóris é a parte sexualmente mais sensível da genitália feminina humana.
Jesus!
Okay, so in Chinese, make it simple.
You know B, right?
Yeah.
You say tear.
Now do that to the camera. We need a better angle. Come on. So. Last lesson for me, which is 15, blowjob or oral sex.
Tito, vai no bico.
Tito, 口交吧.
And now we have a game.
Okay, I'm gonna teach you how to say the most important female. Not female.
Male.
And this here is cock ear, cock, penis, dick. Hello, Mr. Dick.
It's my ear.
Your ear?
Yeah.
So your dick.
Your big ear.
My big ear. It's cock ear. Yeah.
Your ear of the dick.
Yeah, I'm the ear of the dick. I was born that year.
Tinha.
Okay.
Yeah.
So now translate, Liliana.
So, piroca, pila, pizza, pichota, caralho.
Very good!
Now, yeah, we'll translate that for you. Yeah.
Simple. Titi, tibasa,
titi.
Titi!
So, really? And if it's an African, please tell me there's another name.
No.
Yeah, what do we call a Chinese dick?
Titi.
No. What do we call
it? Carinho.
What do you call a black dick?
Galeon.
Okay, for lesson number 17. Intercourse, fornicate, make love.
Sweet, not war. Make love, not war.
Dar uma queca, transar, dar uma cambalhota, fazer amor. Okay.
Yang.
Ou então, pinar. Dar uma. Com duas. Levar o pito.
Belly is top. And simple is xingjiao. Romantic is 做爱
Okay.
反觉反目 Do love, make love, 做爱
Okay. Next one.
I'll teach Tito how to do that.
Okay.
You'll teach Tito how to
做爱，
做爱 ，fazer amor， 嗯，
dar com martelo， portanto。
We have the cameraman right there.
Okay, so let's move on.
Let's move 19.
ED. ED. ED.
What's ED?
You tell.
You tell us.
Mushu.
That's not a bad word.
But in Chinese it is.
Oh, okay. So
Chinese dignity is, we say a lot.Like, 阳痿不举不行，松了扰了硬起来。
Okay.
So that's really bad word in Chinese. Don't comment that.
Okay,
so
I need to learn later.
Lesson number 20. I am shitting myself. I do not care.
Eu estou-me a cagar, fala para a mão.
This is a soft. So, 不管，滚，自己看着办。
Okay, and to finish our lesson for today, lesson number 21, go to hell.
Ou então, vamos fazer esta em conjunto, para acabarmos em grande.
Okay.
Vai para o caralho!
Tito!
No, it's not por Tito!
Okay.
You didn't say!
Mamar me quinta pata, what?
This is the practice. For the other bad words, 21 bad words, those are the practice.
This is the practice section.
Practice section.
Okay.
So, teacher, would you instruct?
Okay, so, não fode nem sai de cima.
You're wasting my time.
你在浪费我时间。
E a seguir, não vale caralho.
English, please.
You're worthless.You're a piece of shit. You're a piece of shit.
你贱货。
Okay. Should I go on or?
Yes.
No, please.
Okay. Mamar na quinta pata do cavalo. I didn't know this one. Mamar na quinta pata do cavalo.
Then let the teacher teach you. It's, you cannot have what you want. Like in the candy shop, the girl says to the mom, Mom, I want the candy. Mom said that.
Okay.
No.
Never heard. So in Chinese is?
Yeah.
想要却得不到。
Okay. Next one. Taz armar a puta.
Luciana.
Make a mess.
Nunca luan sou sou.
Ou então, que puta de estrangeira. Which is pretty much the same. Versão bonada. Vejam um vídeo.
What does it mean? Still make a mess?
Yeah, still make a mess.
Could you repeat?
I say that a lot, but you should.
What did I just say? Jesus Christ, I'm getting old.
You're like 21.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, 24 almost.
You use some more.
Yeah.
You're old. With puta, yeah.
I don't remember.
Okay.
Fish memory.
Don't worry.
Okay, next one.
Laura, please.
No, I will give my. I will pass this to Liliana.
Okay. Devia-te crescer pinheiro no cu, caralho. Atravessado.
A pine tree should grow up in your ass.
So in Chinese?
早点去死。早点去死。Go die earlier. 早点去死。
Okay. And last one. Laura?
Ponte nas putas. Or?
Go to the horse.
Get lost, right?
Yeah.
Get lost.
Okay, so now that you are 26, you are able to...
to use all the dirty words.
All of this vocabulary. Yes. I hope it's a great gift because it's the only one we got for you because
yes,
we are broke.
Yes.
So, hope you like it. Cheers.
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 Peace.
Vai pro caralho. Vai das putas.